Good morning, students. Yesterday, discuss about waves, then interaction of the waves. Important topics are progressive waves and stationary waves, formation of stationary waves in structured stream. But today, discuss about formation of stationary waves in open pipes and closed pipes and different mode of vibrations. But today, it's a very, very important 8 marks topic of the formation of stationary waves in open pipes. Open pipes are open tubes. Pipes are tubes. But what is open pipe? Two ends of the tube is open. It is called open tube. Two ends of the tube. This is actual. Two ends of the tubes are open. It is called open tube. Suppose, for example, one sound wave, okay, produced by the vibrating tuning fork. Produced by the vibrating tuning fork, sent into the open tube, the wave is reflected at another open end. Then which type of wave? Transverse waves. Suppose this is wave, actual, suppose longitudinal wave, sorry, it is not transverse wave, longitudinal wave. So this is actual, okay, reflect to the another end. The incident wave and reflected wave both are superimposed on each other can produce stationary wave. At open ends, antinodes are formed. At the middle, node is formed. Okay, antinode means we know that every person in last class can discuss about the free vibrations at antinode. The particles are at rest at node. Suppose, for example, the distance between two antinodes is lambda by 2. And suppose, for example, the length of the air column in tube is L. So, now this is about fundamental mode of vibration. So, what is fundamental mode of vibration? It's a very simple. The least mode of vibration of oscillation, it is called fundamental mode. Suppose is an two antinodes, one node. The lambda by 2 is equal to L. From figure, L is equal to lambda by 2. After cross multiplication, lambda is equal to 2L. Okay, from V is equal to N lambda, N is equal to V by lambda. Well, students, how much the value of lambda? Lambda is equal to 2L. So, V by 2L. This is the fundamental frequency of the open pipes. So next, now discuss about next mode of vibration. Second point. In next mode of vibration, okay, same length of the open tube. Okay. In next mode of the vibration, two antinodes at open end and two nodes are formed. Two nodes are formed. But how much distance? The distance between, okay, antinode and node is lambda by 2. This is also very simple now. This is very, very easy. So, total distance is lambda. This is lambda. Suppose, for example, this is length is L. L is equal to lambda. This lambda is equal to L. So, V is equal to N1 lambda, but N1 is equal to V by lambda. This value is restored. Lambda is equal to L, V by L. Numerator and denominator multiplied with 2. This is second harmonic frequency or first overtone. Sir, what is harmonic frequency? Yesterday discussed about harmonic frequency. The integral multiple of fundamental frequencies are called harmonic frequencies. What is overtone frequency? Except fundamental frequency, the remaining frequencies are overtones. So, it's very simple. This is actual second harmonic frequency and first overtone. Okay, students, this is actual incident wave. This is a reflected wave. Superimposed on each other can produce stationary wave. As an two antinodes and two nodes are there. So, next mode of vibration, third point. Okay, this is three loops are formed. three loops are formed. So one is two anti-nodes at open ends, three nodes. Okay, this is actual. How much? This is L, air column length L. This is lambda by 2, lambda by 2, lambda by 2, lambda by 2. That's no problem. So this is how much? Okay, suppose for example, 3 lambda by 2. 3 lambda by 2. But okay, suppose 3 lambda by 2 is equal to L. After cross multiplication, lambda is equal to 2L by 3. So how much? This value substitute, V is equal to N2 lambda, N2 is equal to V by lambda, is equal to V by 2L by 3. 3 comes to numerator, that is equal to 3V by 2L. So N2 is equal to 3V by 2L. This is third harmonic frequency or second overtone. Okay, students, the ratio of frequencies in open pipe, N is to N1 is to N2 is to dash dash is equal 1 is to 2 is to 3 is to dash dash. This frequency ratio is equal to yesterday the stationary waves and structural strings frequency both are same. This is the very very important 8 marks topic. Okay, this is 3 loops are formed. Each loop length is lambda by 2. 3 loops, 3 lambda by 2. 2 loops, 2 lambda by 2 means lambda. This is 1 loop lambda by 2. Okay, isn't it, students? Okay.